All right. Base camp.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here.
Okay.
Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've
ammunition
got to
or equipment.
I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some
hunter
level.
Hunter score medium size, sturdy hide, quiver that increases carrying
me,
capacity for all arrow
I
types.
I still have the upper hand.
Rifle ammo pouch. I want to see if we can get this. Like, this has to be, like, one of the ones that I really, really want to get, honestly. Just because of how, like, different it is and stuff. Let's try and get... We're going to go ahead and go Hunter's Quiver. There's, like, go silently. Or hollow point pistol round. We need more poison arrows. And so we got weapons. We're still on the hunt for this SMG. We only have like one more. Alright, the Harbinger. What do you got for the Harbinger?
An old mural. And those vessels. Creek fire. The deathless army. Armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Yo, what are we about to see down here?
That smell. Oh no.
Oh wow!
And alive.
Wow. Oh gosh!
I can't. Why God?
Who could have done this?
Wait, did all this happen whenever Anna tried to?
What the hell is that?
The heck? Was there anything back here that we need to see? I'm confused right now. I don't know what's going on. Can we pick those up?
Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Whoa. 10 arrows, so we're gonna have to use them insanely. And slowly, we're gonna have to use them insanely sparsely.
Some believe the prophet is God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Okay. I'm a little bit worried. And a little bit scared. Let's go over here and grab all that stuff that we can. We're gonna need grenade arrows. Wait. Wait, is this the relic?
This is it. Trinity, they're here.
And we have no AR. Okay. Now that we're good on that, can we reload?
Sound off. Who's got a visual?
I got nothing in the smoke. She has to be hiding around here somewhere.
Whoa. I'm gonna set this down just in case.
Get clear!
I think that was everything, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh shit. Grab this force too late. No! I keep forgetting that I'm playing this on freaking freaking Season Raider, man. All right, Dark Waters.
Oh no.
So yeah, if you guys are wondering why I'm not like looking at the chat or anything like that, I am recording this on, and we're playing, I'm recording this on, you know, Game Catcher, and also on top of that, we're recording this on, shit. On top of that, we're playing this on Seasoned Raider, so. Gosh!
Freeze! It's over. Hand over the Atlas.
What the? Yo! Not only did we just survive, but we also did that. And on top of that, for those guys who are wondering, we are playing this on Seasoned Raider. So everything's like a little bit like more challenging. That's the only thing is for the fact like everything's more challenging, which equals more of, I made it hard for myself.
Okay, I think I see my exit. Statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a group fire.
Alrighty, rising tide.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
The heck?
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Let's say we're at a base camp for a second. Man, that was way too close. Do we want Brawler? The thing is, I don't know what's good for Seasoned Raider, so. Ballista Reflex, increased timing, window available for a dodge counter, and earn extra XP when successfully performing a dodge kill. Okay, we could do that, but we've been using our bow mostly. There's a steel. Survivalist. Naturalist. Ooh, let's do finesse. So I think in that last episode, I think the episode before last, we
got to be more Greek fire vessels.
Went crazy.
Just got to find them.
Backpack.
Find a Greek fire vessel first.
Okay, so we gotta blow that up first, I think, right? Yeah, here's another one. Well, let's try another one here.
There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue.
Let's try moving over here.
There's Greek their vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue.
These are here too.
The church in the West has sent their messengers. Self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the forum on a daily basis. The prophet knows that we cannot stand against them. So we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the prophet's work.
There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue.
Oh, we have. Okay, I think I know what we gotta do now. Gotta blow this up.
That should clear the way a bit.
Let that go through and then...
I could use the water somehow.
Like that. I say it's close, we BOM! Alright, and now we got that one. This is just so good. I think we gotta swing him down, don't we? Swim up there, so we're gonna have to go fast. So swim fast.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
The only thing is that we're out of arrows, so whatever we're going up against, we're legit out of arrows. I don't know why I pulled, but okay. Alright, now I go over here.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. to use the crane to move those vessels.
Wait a second, this is perfect. I think I know. That down into there. We're gonna save our arrows too. There we go. Alright, we got it. And that should have opened up that spot right there. Okay, we got it. Oh! Who are... Run!
Oh, God.
We got another wild chase, but this is just... Climb. Climb. Oh, my God. Up here now. No.
Almost.
Oh gosh. Oh, we almost just had it. What the heck? What the heck?
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
That was just wow. The heck are you just... Oh yeah, we gotta keep straight. I thought we had to... That was just too crazy, bro. Like... Evil soldiers, now we're in a... freaking cave. Wow. Insane way to start up an episode. I just can't believe it. As you guys know, we are playing this on Season Raider. A lot of you guys think that I am playing this on like easy. This is on Season Raider, so everything is 10 times harder. Are we good? It just seems like, oh wait, if we can get the last part to our SMG. Can we get the last part to our SMG? Can we get the last part? Can we get it? Oh yeah, it's our rifle. Got more writing right here too.
The construction of a great city.
Up at a level 3.
Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you? Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Yeah.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
Bruh.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Boy. Ooh, we got an optional tomb nearby. I'll probably come back and do that off screen.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
That could help. We gotta meet up with our boy. We gotta meet up with him. It's been a long time since we've seen him. You know, we gotta. Especially since we haven't seen him like this whole entire game. Why is it sounding Majora's Mask in the background? Hold on.
Jonah.
It sounded like Majora in the background. Finally, good to see you, freaking... I don't even know.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine.
I gotta see some other stuff, but I don't want to.
I wish he was here to see this.
Yes.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Bro, I'm excited. We got Jonah back!
Founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Let's go, Jonah! Let's go! Run with it, run with it, run with it! No.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.